She's black, flesh and bone, no types of silicone. She's touch, smell, sight, taste and sound.
Say hi.
Hi. How are you?
Fine. Where's your chin strap?
Put your chin strap on right.
I can't.
Now hit your head.
This way. This way.
That's good. Now hit your head.
Kaylee.
Kaylee, what is she doing? Nothing.
Hello.
Hello. Are you recording?
Yep.
We're here to see Kaylee at her first Christmas party. And you and you have a tulip. Right?
He'll say, like, if I, whatever I'm doing wrong, he'll tell me, and then I'll try to fix it.
She's perfect as she can be. Why should I even bother? Cause she's so high.
Great job. We're getting ready to get ready to go to our Christmas. To our Christmas concert tonight, where Mommy is signing the song.
And Daddy's playing the guitar, and
me
and Taylor are singing.
Awesome. And let's check out, Taylor, if you put your dress on right now, you can't make any more cookies. So why don't you take your dress off, and so you can finish making cookies, because you don't want to get icing on there, right? And we're going to watch Taylor take her clothes off. Woo! And then, Katie, look at me. And give me a big smile, because she just lost a few front teeth. And what's that song you want to sing?
I want to test all your teeth.
Everybody looks like that, Mom.
I think
your
name is the
door. Hello.
Good morning.
Good
morning. And weather all the sun and rain. This day up on that overpass, even underneath the new paint, you can still see, Allie, will you marry me? I take a ride and look around, and there ain't no doubt. It sure left its mark on us, we sure left our mark on it. We let the world know we were here, with everything we did. Like tattoos on this town. I river. I still got the scar, swinging out a little too far. There ain't a corner of this hallowed ground that we ain't laughed or cried on. It's where we loved, lived and learned real wild stuff. It's everything we're made of. It sure left its mark on us. We sure left our mark on it. We let the world know we were here.
My grandma has a purse that big.
Yeah, I bet it's not guessing. It doesn't have diamonds on it.
And you have diamonds on that?
Where's the real diamonds?
Around the G.
Oh, those are real.
Taylor, you need the window seat.
Mother. Okay, you get the window.
No, I called aisle. I
keep this trip over yet?
I called second. No, but I called aisle.
You just got elbowed by a
There's no calling.
I got second.
I got the second seat. No, I'm closest to the aisle. I know. Yeah, because I called aisle first.
I can't wait.
You so overruled because you're the mother, so I'm the next best. Stop caring.
Cameron, that's my honor student. Stop cameron. Didn't you take TV production?
You
it's still recording.
Stop talking. I'm going to
get third.
Stop. Y'all stop. People are looking.
I am the next, and I'm
you don't get that third.
Country roads, old theater marquee signs, parking lots, and billboards flying by, Spanish moss, little hick town squares, wild roses on a riverbank. Girl, it's almost like you're there. Oh, every mile a memory, every song another scene from some old movie, going back in time to you and me. Every day a page turned down, every night a lonesome sound, like a freight train rolling through my dreams. Every mile a memory. Red sundown, out across the western sky, takes me back to the fire in your eyes. Texas stars in a purple night, not seeing them with you, baby. Oh, they never do look right, no. Every mile a memory, every song another scene.
Okay, we are here ready to surprise Taylor with her new car. She has no idea that we were...
The car that you got to choose, and I didn't have a choice.
Wow.
I'm just kidding.
Funny how no matter.
Oh,
look at her butt. It is so big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends, but, you know, who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so thick. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look. She's just so loud.
I like big butts and I can't lie. You get sprung. Wanna pull up front, cause you know that that butt will suck. Even the jeans she's wearing, I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh, baby, I wanna get rich out and take your bitch out. My homeboy's trying to warn.
She's gotta do what she's gotta do. I've gotta like it or not. She's got dreams too big for this town, and she needs to give them a shot wherever they are. Gotta be strong.